I actually understood. This weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me be the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. Once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard. What I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like much so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl who I can rely.
Yeah.